My dear students, I think you are safe. See, in your textbook, in page 151, today we will learn about developing concept of multiplication using picture and stories. We will develop our concept through multiplication using pictures and story. See, there are some pictures and there are some stories. We will develop our concept through these pictures and stories. See, in the first picture, there are three jars. How many jars? Three jars. See, in each jar, there are three fishes. There are three fishes. In each jar, there are three fish. Each jar has three fish. You can also see one fish, two fish, three fish. Prottekta jare tinte kore maach ache. Let's find out how many fish are there in total. Ekhon amra ber korbo koto gulo maach ache. Ek songe koto gulo maach ache. Tinte jare milale mot koto gulo maach hoy. Dekho. In one jar there is dash fish. Ekta jare koto fish ache? How many fish are there in one jar? Three. One, two, three. Then we have to write three here. Three fish. Then in three jar, there are how many fish? Dash into dash. That means these three, you have to write in the first box, these three fish. One, two, three. Into dash. Into three jar. One jar, two jar, three jar. Three jar, three fish into three jar. That means nine fish. Total number of fish, nine. Next, one boy has dash balloons. You have to count one, two, three, four balloons. Then you have to write four here. Four here in his hand. Let's find out the number of balloons the dash boys have in hand. How many boys you have seen in this picture? There are two boys. Good. Two boys. One boy, two boys. Then you have to write two here. See, one boy has dash balloons. How many balloons one boy has? One, two, three, four. Then you have to write four here. Then two boys have how many balloons? Two boys, দুটো বয় মিলে একসঙ্গে কতগুলো বেলুন হবে? Then you have to write four in the first box and two in the second box. Two means two boys, four means four balloons. Four balloons into two boys. That means eight balloons. Next, there are three cars. You have seen three cars. See, one car has dash wheels. One car has how many wheels? Four wheels. See in the picture. One wheel, two wheel, three wheel and four wheel. Each car has four wheel. Then we have to write one car has dash wheels, four wheels. Let's find out the number of wheels in the dash cars. Number of wheels in the how many cars are there? One, two, three cars. In the three cars. তাহলে তিনটে কারে কতগুলো হুইল হবে? একটা কারে যদি ফোর হুইলস হয় তাহলে তিনটে কারে মোট কটা হুইলস হবে? ইউ হ্যাভ টু রাইট থ্রি হিয়ার। সি, সিমিলারলি ইন ওয়ান কার হ্যাজ থ্রি ফোর হুইলস, দেয়ার আর ড্যাশ কার্স থ্রি কার্স, দেন টোটাল নাম্বার অফ হুইলস ফোর ইন্টু থ্রি ইকুয়াল টু থ্রি ফোর, থ্রি ফোর যা টুয়েলভ, টুয়েলভ হুইলস। নেক্সট, one pencil costs 2 rupees. The value of this pencil is, the cost of this pencil is 2 rupees. একটা পেন্সিলের দাম 2 টাকা। আই নিড ড্যাশ পেন্সিলস, হাউ মেনি পেন্সিলস হিয়ার? 1 2 3 4 5 6, আই নিড 6 পেন্সিলস, ইউ হ্যাভ টু রাইট 6 হিয়ার। ইন অল লেটস ফাইন্ড আউট দ্য প্রাইস অফ 6 পেন্সিলস, ইউ হ্যাভ টু এগেইন ইউ হ্যাভ টু রাইট 6 হিয়ার। আই নিড ড্যাশ পেন্সিলস, I need 6 pencils. 6. You have to write 6 here. Then this box is too small. Then you have to write from here. Each, you have to write each pencil cost. Each pencil by one pencil. One pencil cost dash rupees, 2 rupees. One pencil cost how many rupees? 2 rupees. Then 6 pencil cost 2 into 6, 2 into 6. That means 12 rupees. 1 pencil cost 2 rupees. I need 6 pencils. Let's find out the price of 6 pencils. There are some similar problems. You have to solve these problems. I give you this worksheet through WhatsApp. You have to do at your home and send it with WhatsApp group.